Message. Hello. I will never stop. But only if you listen to me. Come inside of my heart. If you're looking for answers, look at this door. Go a little bit faster.
Forgive me if I hurt. Billy, see you later. Love you. Melanie.
Pa, okay ka pa, pa? To wife, see you later. I love you so much. From husband. Thank you so much. Love you. But only if you live.
Dapat responsable ka sa pagpapamilya. Dapat alagaan mo ang asawa mo.
For almost 14 years, ito na, pinapangarap lang namin ito before. Pero this time, this is it.
Talaga, 14 years. And after 14 years of growing together, knowing each other more and more, you have decided to seal this covenant, this love story with the sacrament of marriage.
Sa ugali, mabait siya. Yung kahit na marami kaming pinag-aawayan. So, siya pa din yung palaging nagsusorry. So, yun yung mga bagay na nagustuhan ko sa kanya. And of course, sana pagdating ng panahon, yung ugali niya na ngayon, ganun pa din sa mga susunod. Palagi
bibiliin kong maging sa'yo. When we follow the way of love coming from Jesus Christ, then we realize that we are called to love faithfully until the end. Kaya itong sacrament of marriage, panghabang buhay po ito.
Thank you so much sa lahat ng pagmamahal, sa lahat ng suporta, through ups and downs, siya yung sandalan ko. So, this time na papasok na kami sa bagong yugto ng aming buhay bilang mag-asawa. So, sana dinadalangin ko na magiging strong pa yung foundation namin. And of course, God will be the center of our marriage.
Palagi babalik pa rin sa yakap mo hanggang sa huli. Palagi pipiliin kong maging sa'yo.
For almost 14 years that we are together, so I promise to love you, to protect you, and to be faithful always. So I love you very much.
Sa 14 years na pagkasama natin, ay minahal kita at lalo, mas lalo kitang mamahalin. Sana panghabay ang buhay tayo magkasama at mamahalin kita habang buhay.
Ako